What up, YouTube? It's your boy Wolf Moon, and I'm back with another Let's Play of South Park: The Fracture Butthole. When we last left off, this guy's church people tried to do things with anal beads, and what are these grapes? Hey, maybe. These guys tried to molest me, which is not good, and I got away. So let's continue this fractured butthole craziness. Do the handicapped go to heaven? Steeple Church. Kneel before Jesus. All right. Kneel before Jesus. I don't even remember what the code was. Yeah, before Jesus. Kneel before
Jesus.
Yowie. No cops, no pigs. Into the school we go.
This break seems so far away.
Okay, but no screwing around. I told you not to screw around.
I didn't.
Maybe don't screw around this time.
I'm not touching anything.
Well, okay then.
He actually smiling, Mr. Adler. Followers are growing.
Sweet.
Come back tomorrow, eh?
You go up to the second floor. Yowie. Nothing. I'll go right here to the gym. Is that Kenny? Yep. I gotta go check my toy chest out because there's a lot of pictures there. Or a lot of pictures is a lot of money. It's growing. It's growing.
As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about... Okay, see, I'm highly trained in, sex issues, okay? You don't have to be afraid.
Sex, okay.
Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you simply... You can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other.
Other, what am I? What do I look like? am a male. Therefore, I am a male.
Just whenever you're ready.
I am a male. See? Boy, I'm a boy. Boy. No, it's not.
Well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgendered, okay? Or trans for short. Okay. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
What?
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Yes.
You knew that.
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay.
So stupid.
I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay. Bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties.
Okay? Cis male. I did it.
Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Dickhead.
Well, if it ain't a cisgendered boy.
Oh, God. Need some help, boys.
I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94. If you actually read the Constitution, you'd understand it's my patriarchal duty to fuck you up. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Mm-hmm. He stomped the shit out of me.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Dude, why? What do you have against mosquitoes? These updrafts have recharged my eye lasers. Human kite is ready. Excellent stare tactics, human kite.
Super Crank reporting for duty.
Nice. Super Craig.
I don't even want to fight these guys. What if I get contact drunk?
Don't be scared, bug boy. It's a little taste of your future.
Stomp me out.
Done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon out. I'm the fastest kid in town.
I gotta go to my house.
Righteous.
Woo! I'm gonna go to my toy box.
See you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Hell yeah.
Dinner is served. You guys are dinner. Go nuts, new kid. That's going to leave some scars.
Nice.
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right. I swear my thorax will burst if I have one more sip. Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Oh, that was a blow to the ego.
Mosquito, out for blood.
Buzz, buzz.
We're immortal.
The way they throw up is hella funny. Got him. Nice.
Fuck you, Mom.
Damn it. Did it.
I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest.
What?
I think I'm gonna let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire? Elementalist. Brutalist.
Late night for
so,
Mr.
Yeah,
Time.
Amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Cyborg. Elementalist.
Let's do...
Elementalist. With power over, you know, the earth and stuff. Psychic. Cyborg.
Sure, let's try this.
Okay, I think those two will work nicely together. But now we're gonna need to change your backstory too. So let's go back again to that fateful night.
Oh
back
god.
When you were little. You did lay awake that night, but the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. You walked to the mirror.
Always with the mirror.
You looked in the mirror and went.
wondered if anyone would ever love you. And then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying. Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the baby that, for some reason, was loitering in your hallway.
What are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that.
The hell I can't.
Hey, wait up.
The charge you left on the bruiser shot to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeve.
Somebody needs to hit this little shit.
Nothing.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed.
Thugs tried to keep their distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
Jesus. Scared him off. Oh, you're fucked now. Literally guns.
He's more machine than man.
And so you beat them. You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe. And then that's when the unthinkable happened. You saw your dad fuck your mom. And from then on, you had to live with the fact that because you were busy helping a baby, you couldn't stop your mom from being.
Oh my god, again? Nice. Yeah, 4 power slots. Is this, do that, and then do that. You know what? There we go. Cue now.
No time to waste, but hope.
They really are.
God damn it. So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole, and gird your loins for battle. Yes, a little further. No, not that way. Main Street. The Freedom Pals are on Main Street and right now. Now we aren't. We're stuck here waiting for you.
Look at you with all that storage on your device. Ouch.
We were supposed to be a duo. Twig?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should.
Mysterion. He throws up right after. Car.
Car.
Get out of the street, friggin' kids.
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear.
Damn! This kid has some crazy teleporting, bro. Nasty. Some armor. Might as well, right?
It's time.
Come and get me, Dick.
Look, imagine how cool that looked with my compound eyes.
Dude, dial it back.
Targeting systems online. Cover the tornado! Maybe that'll knock some sense into you. Going for blood, guys.
That's the only thing I could do.
Ready for liftoff. It's been fun, Freedom Pals, but now we have to say goodbye.
Bow. Damn. Can't do anything. Oh, yeah, I can. Rent a kite. Bow, bow. Give him a good shock. Damn. Whoop their ass.
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that. Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Bullet train anal beads.
Okay, you're approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
Oh my god.
You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
Defeat the drug dealer? He's making a sandwich.
Stand your ground.
Oh my god, he's making a sandwich, bro. He was just making a sandwich.
Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. That's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
So fucked. Take a pity follow.
Well, okay, sure. Thanks, new kid. See you online.
Nice. Pinching loafs everywhere, bros. The fuck was that?
I got boob pics for you. Check them out.
Combat advantage.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Thank you. Gross.
Take your medicine, Forthies. You're a fucking mess. You owe me big time.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
What is this? Swing.
I heard. I got this one.
Ow! Knock them into the bleachers. I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system.
Nice work. Now excuse me while I go throw up.
I can't say no to kicking some porky ass. Champ, Forthy.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
Got room for like a whole hamburger now.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Here we go.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Nice. Every time.
Fuck you, Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. All right, let's... What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
Fast Pass is right.
Find a Korean friends movie.
Troll chick. What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Hell yeah.
Look, if you want to be a coon friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad...
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Carbon, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dad fucked our mom.
Oh, jeez. Does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom! That's why I'm here!
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and...
Stop. This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening missions.
Let's go, coon friends!
He's such a fucking idiot!
It's okay. Calm down. I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry in your life, but...
Later. You touch it again, we all fucking die.
Seriously? Holy crap. That's cool. Go to your house. Where's my house at? It's Butter's house. Normal outfit.
What are you doing even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead.
Alcoholic.
What the f- Cool. I gotta eat dinner. Oh, it's right there. Poor new kid. His dad fucked his mom. Diabetes. Oh my god. Defeat Randy?
You think I can dance with this? Let's go.
Take care, psychic. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just jovial.
What?
We must save the citizen from himself.
Can I do anything?
Yeah, you got a disrespect, bro.
have to have keys to get beers, motherfuckers.
That is precisely the problem, sir.
Bullshit.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Marsh.
Damn, he's hella strong. Super slow.
I dropped my keys. Anyone seen them?
I have confiscated them, sir.
You're such a little fucking bitch, Captain Diabetes.
Stand back, sergeant. I'll take care of this.
Well, hey, the wife needs me to pick up some vitamin and products, so please.
Oh shit. Damn.
Okay, I don't usually beat up kids, but I'm kind of getting into it. Whoa, 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 how'd I end up over here?
My turn.
Damn.
I hate all you guys right now. Hey, you kids want me to pick you up some candy from the store? Just give me my keys. Okay. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry, but I stand by that previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
I'm keeping your keys, and that's final. Captain Diabetes, prepare to strike.
I'll get those keys right after this.
Beat the shit out of him. Nice. Yes.
All right, Sergeant. We have a job to do.
Just head upstairs, Sergeant.
The shortcut's up there in the attic. The tomb gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get too.
Let's go, 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 go.
This is humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown Stockholm.
Yowie.
Do not be afraid.
Damn, Kyle's a pretty sick ass fort. Of course he did.
As you can see, Sergeant, a downtown South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
Damn, it's hella lit.
Yeah.
Damn. Gross. Jesus. Run, Captain Diabetes.
Here it is.
Peppermint Hippo. I think we'll end it right there, boys. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for watching part 3. Be sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe down below. Hey, shut up. I'm doing my outro, bitch. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on YouTube and Twitch. Twitch.com/WolfMoon715. And I hope you guys are enjoying these Let's Plays. Until next time, I'm out.